creatures. It is only men who kill with a venom strong enough to melt the fool upon the hill, who is eager just to watch and offer infinite advice as he slips into the liquid of his own self-sacrifice. Among all God's creatures, it is only men who seize upon friendship and devotion as if they were a disease to be cured and violated, whitewashed and despised, never wondering why the heart is growing black. It is only men who cry. And one day when I'm ancient, I will look at you and sigh as I sink into the places where I wish I could have been, as I slip beneath the surface of your soft and wrinkled skin.